away on Friday night, and he won that. This is a battle royal, just another challenge.
You're talking rise
to the occasion. That's what champions do.
Yeah, fatal four-way. He had three other opponents. Here he's at 19. So again, Triple H tweeting out earlier today about this matchup, and you have to believe it. Maybe some sort of vendetta for what happened last night, the Evolution at the hands of the Shield.
Maybe it's just a great way to start Raw. I think battle royals are exciting. Do you guys not like them?
I didn't like them.
All right, then it's good for business.